Energin aamu. Janne, Veronika ja Jere.
Mutta rapujuhlissa meikkänä oli tosiaan viikonloppuna ja ootteko ikinä itse lähtenyt syömään rapuja?
Mun on pakko nyt keskeyttää sut.
No. Tulihan se viime.
No niin, kyllähän, tämän,
kyllähän se nyt arvattu.
Mulla on semmonen tilanne teille.
Siis meille saapui Markus ja Martinus juuri studioon ja serpentiini popsuu!
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, good luck,
Wales! Oh my god!
Well, this is a surprise, god damn man! How you guys doing?
Okay, kyllä mä tiesin.
Right.
Mähän tiesin siis koko ajan täällä tapahtuu.
You guys want to sit down for a while?
Yeah. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. Okay.
So right now the situation is that we have Markus and Martinus in the studio with us.
Look at the table.
A bit of a surprise. And Veronica, I think you knew about this already.
Yeah, I know.
We have been playing pranks on each other for a while now. Jere was the last one that brought three llamas in the studio.
That's true.
And that three was llamas. Too much. Yeah, too much.
And right from that moment, I think we all been waiting when's Vera gonna strike back, when she will have her revenge. And I gotta say that.
You have a bit to clean up now.
Yeah.
Okay, but nice to see you guys. How are you?
Good.
You came here today?
Yesterday.
Yesterday, okay.
How long are you gonna stay in Finland, man?
We're leaving today. Many interviews.
Okay.
That's such a short time.
I think we're going to Germany.
Tämä studio ei koskaan ollut varmaan niinku sotkusempi.
Hei, jatketaan tästä ihan kohta. Tämä oli yllätys jätkille. Energy.
Jesse, sentään mitä meininkiä täällä. Janne, Jere ja Veronika. Ja Markus ja Martinus saapui
yllättynyt
visiitille studioon.
Ja itse asiassa pojat otti just Energy Snapin tosta käyttöön, että saa nähdä mitä sinne. Ja mun puhelin, että saa nähdä mitä, kelle he soittaa. That's my phone, but you can keep it.
NRIFI on meidän somekanavat, sieltä kannattaa tsiikalla tätä menoa tällä hetkellä. Ja Veronika, sä
tähän
tiesit
oli siis,
tästä kaikesta.
Mä en tiesin kaiken koko ajan, no, ja tämä on ollut ihan hirveetä, kun mä oon laittanut kaikki GoProt tänne päälle, ja mun piti aamulla tuoda kynttelikö tänne ja kaikki. Mä oon ollut ihan hirveissä paineissa, että arvaatte. Mutta te ootte nyt pränkännyt mua niin monta kertaa, että tää oli ihan ansattu. Oi, mimosat tuotiin pöytään tänne, loistavaa.
Yeah, did you guys plan this together? No. Are you gonna do the surprise for us?
Yeah, of course. And we got you very good.
Yeah, hands down.
Gotcha.
And do you know guys humming challenge?
No, not at all.
Do you want to explain what is the humming challenge?
You can explain in Finnish. We will understand.
Okay.
Kukili, hamuluttu.
No, somebody of us going to put the headphones on.
And then, put the song.
Yeah, she's going to select this song, and then you have to hum the melody of the song.
Okay.
And you're trying to guess it. What is that song? Okay. Are you guys...
Kiss it? No.
You can kiss it too.
Kiss the song.
And Veronica, you have the headphones?
Yeah, yeah,
I have the headphones.
Right there? And
so
Jere...
I will to the song, and Martinez will try to guess what the song is.
Or... No, Jere and Jan try to hum. Yeah, ooh. And you have to guys guess it.
Okay. Even better.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, are you guys ready?
Oh my god. I want to work here.
I have to confess, it's not like this every morning.
Okay, Janne, are you ready? Okay.
Let's move our mimosas to the side.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Tuleeko sitä nyt mistä?
I don't know, but I can't hear anything. This is really weird.
Wait for a second. Wait for a second.
This you do your magic.
Yeah, I do my magic.
Oh, you. Minäkö arvaa sitten?
Eikö pojat arvaa?
Oma nimi siis se, että Veronika laittaa muolta tuolla jonkun biisin nyt korvista soimaan. Mä alan sitä hyräilemään ja Jere, Markus ja Martinus koittaa sit arvata.
Yeah, we all gonna guess.
Okay, tehdään pieni testi. Tehdään pieni testi. pienen pieni. Kuuluuko nyt? Kuuluuko
nyt Janne? Kuuluu. Joo,
no niin, loistavaa. Loistavaa.
Kuuluu vähän kovalla.
Okay. Let's start.
So it's a competition, all yeah. us four versus
yeah.
him.
Okay,
okay. You can try it.
Tom Jones sex bomb. This is
the sexual feeling. I get the sexual feeling. I don't know.
No. Okay.
Kaigo.
When Kigo. We begin. No.
Yeah, yeah, you can. Yes, it's.
Can you put us a little bit
lower? This is easy for you guys. What?
I yeah, like I suck at this.
All the time. Is it make you believe in love?
No, no. No, it's not.
Okay.
First kiss.
Is it that hard?
Girls.
It's Marcus and Martinez dance with you.
No. I didn't hear it.
Oh my god.
I didn't hear
guys.
It. Oh my god.
We can try again.
Okay, yeah, we have.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. There's your headphones. And I put song. Can you hear it?
Go to the microphone. I don't know what this sounds like, but the smile on Jere's face is actually priceless right now. There's a feeling in it.
First kiss.
Yeah!
I was just guessing. He was just guessing. Like,
but I'm really good to guess.
Okay, one more song. What do you think?
Yeah, I will do it.
Yeah, you can do it
yeah.
again.
Okay.
You're really good at
idea.
This. You're really good at this. Oh my god. Are you ready?
Okay, seuraava.
Make you be living love by Marcus and Martinez.
What it was?
Oh my god, I'm really good.
Oh my god. Yeah,
you look so happy right now. He's like your best friend right now.
Oh my god. Energy.
Markus and Martinus in the studio, goddammit, guys. Well,
aikamoista rallia.
We have Finnish legends
yeah,
doing the songs right now here.
Kuulumalla matta.
But you're gonna stay only for one day now?
Yeah, and then we're leaving, I think we're going to Germany.
Yeah.
Doing okay. some interviews there.
Okay, are you gonna also surprise the people in Germany?
And yeah. Well, I don't know, but I really want to do it again if we get the same food and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
I find the price also crazy in Germany and other countries. Like, there's people on our door who are not going to school because they are thinking that you're here.
I know.
And actually, and you are. Yeah, of course.
Yeah, that's true. But yeah, we have like people doing it, and it was also people at the hotel today, this morning.
Really?
It's so cool to see people like coming at the doors and like always want to say hi to us.
Yeah.
That's really
of course.
Cool.
Real nice. How do they know every time you're here?
I don't know. I feel like they have a chip on me or something.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
Maybe following your every move, yeah. wherever yeah. you go.
Yeah.
Wherever you go.
So now that you've seen the hype in Finland, are you excited about coming back in November for
oh,
the show?
Oh yeah. Ooh. Let's go. I'm so excited.
You guys have something special planned just for Finland?
Maybe,
when you come
maybe,
back?
Maybe. We can't Maybe. Say too. We can't say too much.
Oh, so we have something okay. in mind.
Big surprises.
Kuula kakka.
Okay, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Kuula kakka.
Yeah, kuula kakka.
I don't know.
It's like poo.
Something related with poop.
Yeah.
Oh, you serious?
Yeah.
I'm
yeah.
just making words.
Yeah.
I guessed so, actually. But next we're gonna have your song, Make You Believe in Love.
Oh.
Any words about that?
Yeah. Kalla kukku saa.
Ja näillä sanoilla.
Näillä sanoilla sitten.
Energy. Täällä Janne, Jere ja Veronika ja Markus ja Martinus in the studio
Markus
right now. Boy!
Minun nimeni on Martinus.
Oh.
Minä rakastan sinua.
Oh Janne, Jere. Jere. Hey, that's
Veronika's heart is melting right now.
Yeah, it's melting. We have competition.
Yeah.
Second competition.
Yeah.
Guys, you have to try and explain what is it in these papers.
Okay.
And Jere, There's
some pictures, right?
Yeah. Traditional Finnish things.
Okay.
Traditional Finnish things. Foods and everything, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God. What is that voice?
Let's go. Okay, so I'm trying now.
Yeah.
You ready, guys?
Yeah, well, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I didn't hear you
guys.
Bring it on, son.
Okay, nice. Okay.
Come on, brother.
It's have a lot of leaves.
Leaves?
Yeah.
A bush?
Leaves.
I don't know what it's called in Norwegian, yet. Though.
Huh?
I don't know what it's called in Norwegian.
But you had the same.
Yeah, okay. A lot of leaves and...
Where you use that?
I don't actually really know.
Is it vihta?
Yes, it's vihta.
It's sauna.
Palolehtiä.
Yeah, but okay, it's called vihta.
Okay, is it my turn now?
Yeah, it's your turn.
Okay, don't show me.
I don't know what it is.
Is it food?
It's food.
Muikku.
I don't know what it is. Mustaa makkaraa.
Where are all the politicians are?
Police or politicians?
Politicians. Yeah.
Eduskuntatalo.
Yeah.
Why
women boys
do we have to say
in
Finnish?
Hey, do you know why you're winning? Because we gotta say the word in Finnish, and we don't know the Finnish word for it. Okay, my turn again.
Yeah.
Do I need to say?
Meillä on jotain tämmöistä taktikointia nyt tällä hetkellä. Lähtiinkö sinun Veronikalta vähän vinkkejä ja nyt jännittää?
Okay, are you ready?
It's not the Lamborghini, but it is...
It's Lada.
It's an animal.
Dog.
Dog.
That's good.
That's true, but it's also a guy with sunglasses.
Guy with sunglasses. Could be anyone.
A dog and a guy with sunglasses.
I don't know what's traditional with that.
Could be...
Okay.
That was president.
I'm gonna say
that
one.
That was our president.
Okay. I'm gonna say. Oh.
Yeah. Guy with sunglasses. I thought it was gonna be Jari Arni or some type of.
Okay.
Drug police.
Okay. Listen carefully now. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say one thing, and then you have to guess. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna say nothing. More. Okay. Norwegian is born with it.
Skiing. Skis.
Born with it.
Yeah.
Beard.
Skates.
Ooh.
Vikings. Ski beard.
Vikings and ski.
Ski beard.
Like Petter Northug. Demisilöpire.
Petter Northug.
Okay,
it's a guy with beard, but with skis.
With skis. Yeah, you can...
Okay, he can get it for me.
Yeah. Mieto. Okay, you had a beer.
Which is?
The drink.
Okay, since Martinez saw the last one, he can't guess it.
But I don't know what it is.
It's something we have tasted before, Martinez, I think.
Oh.
Looks like shit.
Reindeer. Is it reindeer?
Yeah. No.
It looks like mammy.
Mammy, yeah.
It's like, is it right? Mammy.
There's no English word for that. I don't know who is the winner right now, but...
Energy.
What does pylly mean? Was the question I last heard on the song.
Wow, tähän tulee viestejä meidän valtuun.
Don't make fun of us. We're trying to.
You talk better Finnish than we talk Norwegian.
Yeah, that's true.
You're gonna win this race.
I don't know any word. Any word.
Unfortunately, we have to say goodbye.
Yeah, unfortunately, all good things come to an end.
This was great, boys.
I don't want to go.
Yeah, you're gonna.
You're always welcome
to
Energy.
Can drop the other interviews and be here the
whole
day.
Well, that sounds nice. Can you promise that you will come back when the show is in November?
Yeah.
Yes.
And not from outside the studio means that their voice will be back in town.
But I'm taking it as a
yes. We're saying yes, yes.
And of course, Energy is in your show in November.
Well, we gotta surprise you again because that was really fun.
Yeah, that was really fun.
If this kind of.
But then no one knows. Then we just going in.
Oh my god!
But who's gonna clean the mess?
You guys.
That's why we're
going. Sorry guys, we're gonna have to leave now. Bye.
Yeah, we have to go now.
But thank you boys.
Thank you for coming. It was awesome.
Thank you.
Fun was playing with you.
It was really fun playing with you, competitions and all that stuff.
Hope you learned some Finnish now.
Yes, we did.
And we'll
around
see
going getting some hugs.
And we'll see each other in November, right?
See you guys.
Okay, man. Take care. Kiitos hei. Kohta jatketaan aikamoista
rallia. Rallit
ja Veronika.
Thank you.
Kyllä Veronika täytyy
we
sanoa,
love you guys.
Että jos laumat yllätti, niin yllätti nää pojat.
Kyllä,
aivan muuta sanoa.
Better than
lamas. Yeah.
Much better.
Energin aamu.